Hi friends, in this video we are going to see the top 3 secret commands. So I will tell you first what are they. The first one is duplicate geometrical set, second one is quick select, third one is fly mode. So first we will see the duplicate geometrical set. So if you have geometrical set for the surface module, if you want to duplicate it, so just you need to click this surface and go for the duplicate. So it will ask for where you need to create the newly select creating geometrical set. So just here it is mentioned as the destination as closed surface. So here I am going to select all these. Use identical name. Identical name is, so what are the names you have followed here, it will generate once again. So I'm going to give identical naming. Just I am giving OK. So my geometrical set is created as same as this geometrical set. So whenever it is required you can use. If you have two different profiles like snap or any screw boss, anything, in that scenario it will helpful. So you can create duplicate geometrical set and you can update it. It is similar to the power copy of part. Next we will see the option of select, quick select. So quick select is nothing but, so if you have many surfaces and quickly you want to select, so for example I have this surface, or whether I will go for this C, so this closed volume I have only one surface. Just I want to see which surface I have used in this area. So for this one just I select quick select option and I will select this one so that it will show the surface where it is used and where we need to find it. It is similar like the parent. Next we will see the fly mode. So fly mode is nothing but you can view the part as on the surface itself. So if you see, in some cases if I want to check the profile properly without any distractions, so in that scenario I can click the fly mode and I can fly into the surface of the part. And sometimes if you have any internal features, so if you want to go through into it to find the issues if any small material is not there or any profile not properly joined. So by using this one you can fly into the part and you can check the. So this one is to add the values. See here now it is changed to 3.34. By controlling this one you can the precision of your fly mode will get reduced. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. If you have any doubt, please write your comments. Thank you.